where I'm hurting. No, I'm getting like a fucking a muscle spasm.
I didn't think you were taking it.
What?
I didn't think you were taking it.
Motherfucker.
Gary?
Yo.
Oh,
fuck.
You all right, man?
No, my fucking hamstring is like, it feels like it's gonna fucking,
pop off. Well, how do you get out of here?
We should have did this in the beginning.
You gotta go now. No, we could go back.
No, we could go back.
How much more is it?
I have no idea.
I feel like we're already there. I feel like we're not already there. Wait, did we skip all that bullshit?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, alright, so we're like almost done.
Well,
it's up to you.
That is the way.
It's up to you, man. Don't feel bad if you want to go back. I don't care.
No, I just don't want to fucking,
Don't bother me the least bit to go back.
I don't know.
It's fun, though. It's hard.
It's rocky. It's too, it's fucking so rocky.
It's fun. Go! Yeah,
let me see if I keep... I'll keep going a little bit. And if my hamstring starts pulling it.
It's better. You might get better right
You
now.
Guys could keep going.
Look.
Yeah, look. How do you know how high it goes?
I don't lose it, so whatever you want to do, I can't.
Takes a lot out of you.
I know. I think they were at the one
for the hope.
But yo, I'm like fucking beating up here. Crazy. I'm about to back up and hit this.
So out of breath. It's not easy, right?
I'm tired too, man. That's what I'm saying. I'm not fucking...
We should have did this in the beginning.
I like that. I think it's over though.
What? Yeah, straight, no? Yeah, straight. I think. Dude, falling takes so much out of you.
Oh, yeah. Go down?
Yeah, but it's because I'm just fucking tired.
Yeah, you didn't fall.
Lazy.
I tipped over on one ride.
I'm just lazy.
Yeah, I saw that.
Who says dirt biking's not a workout?
Nobody. Who said that?
I don't know, people think that. Yeah?
Yeah, I'm at that 180.
Wow. Alright, let's go before we fucking get trapped in here.
Alright, great.
Yeah.
thought you were Carl.
Can't breathe. He just whips right through this.
Gary?
Wait, who went through?
Meisner. This thing, if I hold the clutch and rev it up and slip, after it fucking catches again, after I let out and try to go, it'll die.
Yeah?
Stall.
What's that? The recluse.
And the recluse.
What?
That's the... No, it doesn't have a recluse.
Oh.
That's the fucking EFI system.
Wait, who's over there?
That's Charles.
We had to take Mount Misery. We're good. We're good. We're just resting. How is it over there? What is that? It's Mount Misery? Does it say Mount Misery?
No, it's a telephone pole anchor.
Oh.
The pole is just walking on the rock. It's got these giant legs down in the rock.
Wow.
I was leaking coolant out of here. I tried to pop it back in. Need a screwdriver? I'll help you want.
Was it the overflow?
No, it's the connection line that connects the two radiators.
I have
I might be able to just take a...
I have pliers.
No, I got it. Yeah, I broke my fucking nose. Yeah, it's alright. You wanna get that? Put that on. And then... If I can get that without breaking my bag. What you got, small Phillips? I don't even know if I need to unscrew it, if I just pop it over. You know, it's pretty much back in there.
Shit.
I don't want to open it up because there's hot coolant in there. Why don't you take...
Shit, man. This shit looks like it just keeps going. Come on. I'm too old for this shit. It shouldn't be bad.
Got it? Yep. Start pouring out.
Really?
Not a lot, but just like hot steaming fucking coolant. Like, what the fuck did I do? No, it's not in it. Okay. Fucking...
Sure? We got a problem! Radiator.
What? You're out of your mouth. Oh, no, never mind. Just gotta go. Pull it to you. Pull it to me.
Oof. What actually came off? The whole radiator hose?
Yeah, there's like a connection.
But not the overflow?
No.
Make it tight. Pressure. The pressure. Electrical tape will help or no? One time that I got a hole in my radiator hose.
I don't know. See how it came over when I tightened it?
Yeah.